Oh, it is. Shot.
They teach you that in the army? I'm going in. Stay sharp, Vito.
Move it, Vito. We can't let that fat bastard get away.
Okay, you first, Vito. You're the fucking war hero.
Go, go. We'll cover you.
We're coming for you, Porky.
Back me up, Vito.
On my back. Man, you're a terrible fucking shot. Oh, fuck! Watch out!
Going in!
What the fuck was that?
I got you covered, Vito. Move! They teach you that in the army?
All right, God damn it! Now this whole fucking place is gonna burn to the ground. What a waste of...
Vito, come on, huh? We gotta move. Showtime,
come on! Come on, no!
Get the fucking best you got! Oh, you're in trouble. I'm back!
I'm gonna fail.
I'm the best.
Okay, hit the button, Vito.
Come on, we're taking the elevator.
What the hell are you doing, Joe?
What? I'm thirsty. Pretty good stuff. You should try it.
Drinking on a job, huh? When'd you turn Irish?
Here they come!
Shit, they got commies.
Take the boss upstairs. We'll take care of them.
Shit, there's an army of them.
Come on, Porky's upstairs.
It's a good day to die!
Don't kill me! Please! I got a wife!
You should have thought about your wife before.
I'm doing anything you want! Just don't kill me! Oh, for Christ's sake!
Don Clemente sends his regards.
Oh! Fuck!
Fuck you! What? Sorry, you...
Fuck!
Henry, you okay? Where'd he hit you?
Of course I'm not fucking okay! He shot me in the fucking leg!
Oh, God. heads.
Oh, yeah, it's bleeding all
Son
over the place.
Son of a... Get me to El Greco.
The fucking painter?
No, the fucking doctor,
okay,
you idiot.
Take it easy. We're gonna get you there in a minute.
The Greek guy lives up in Highbrook.
All right, let's get you to the car.
Oh, Maron, you're heavier than you look.
The fat fuck. He almost shot my balls off.
Take it easy. He missed him by a mile.
Hey, careful! This fucking hurts.
Yeah, well, you can walk if you don't quit your moaning.
Hey, you're right. I don't need to get pissy.
Please, I don't want to die.
Bleeding to death here.
Let's go, Vito. Andiamo. What the fuck are you waiting for? Let's go, Vito! Andiamo! What the fuck are you waiting for?
Oh! Fuck! This whole fucking place is coming apart.
Cover me!
Come on, douchebag!
Where are you?
Damn it, I knew it. This is my 13th contract. It's a fucking jinx.
What do you mean, you lucky bastard?
Gotta hurry. Fire spreading.
Oh, damn smoke.
Shit! Vito, find a way out! Don't go saying that, pal. It's just a scratch. The doc will give you a few stitches, and then we'll all go out and celebrate.
No, really.
Shh. You shouldn't talk right now. Helps conserve your strength. I've seen that in a movie once.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And what happened to the guy in the movie?
He died.
No.
Impossible bomb suspect. We're taking him down.
Jesus, you drive like my fucking grandmother.
Copy that.
Vito, come on. Can't this thing go any faster?
Going as fast as I can, damn it.
Well, it ain't fast enough.
Just relax, would you?
I got a hole in my leg the size of a fucking golf ball, and you're telling me to relax? Just get me to El Greco, damn it.
So, fellas, who is this guy?
What guy?
This guy we're taking Henry to.
El Greco? He's a doctor. Throw him a couple of bucks, he patches you up. No questions asked.
He's the guy you go see when you can't go to the hospital, genius.
Why the hell wouldn't you be able to go to the hospital?
Because you go to the hospital with a bullet in you, first thing they do is call the cops.
Yeah. So El Greco deals with a lot of guys in our line of work.
You shouldn't need to visit him, though, Vito. You've always been a quick healer. Must be your diet. Hey, Henry, you awake? Stay with me now.
Yeah.
Just hang in there, pal. We'll be at El Greco's in a minute. I can smell the souvlaki from here. Hey, Vito, step on it.
Henry's sweating like a whore in church back here.
You know what would make me drive faster? You start a Zeke.
Vito, there. That house. Park right in front. Come on, Vito. At this rate, we get there fast if we...
You all Greco the doctor?
No. I'm the fucking painter.
A friend needs help or he's gonna bleed to death.
Thanks, Doc.
Good God, Henry.
We owe you one.
Get him inside. Hello, though.
Wait. I got money for you. For the job. Take it.
You know, this could have waited. But thanks.
And hey... Thanks for everything.
Hope you'll be okay.
Yeah, me too.
I'll stay here with him. Meet me in my place.
All right.